Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, I wish to thank you for the opportunity to participate in this event on accelerating implementation of the 2030 Agenda through water, sanitation and climate action. Despite many positive outcomes in implementing the 2030 Agenda, we are not on track to reach Sustainable Development Goal 6 on clean water and sanitation by 2030. The importance of the SDG 6 has become even more evident with the current pandemic. We can see clearly in the inequalities in access to water and sanitation. Washing your hands sounds like a simple thing to do. However, 3 billion people worldwide do not have basic hand washing facilities at home. 1 in 6 healthcare facilities globally lack adequate hand hygiene facilities. We need to ask ourselves why so many people are being left behind. The current COVID-19 crisis is disproportionately affecting women, girls, and others in marginalized and vulnerable positions. The 2030 Agenda has great potential to address the existing gender gaps and discrimination faced by many people in getting access to clean and safe water and sanitation. The impacts of climate change amplify the existing gender inequalities. This is why we need to empower women and girls. We need to support them in the critical role they can play in fighting and adapting to climate change and in improving water management. Water and its management play a key role in our ability to adapt to climate change. The interlinkages between water and climate change are strong. Without urgent climate action, we will not reach the goals of SDG 13 on climate, but neither will we reach the goals of the SDG 6. The urgency of climate action is something we must not forget despite the current global pandemic. Dear colleagues, access to safe water and adequate and equitable sanitation requires all levels of society to work together. At the same time, we need to enhance our regional and international cooperation. In Finland, we have seen that comprehensive water governance and transboundary cooperation are key elements of good water management. Dear listeners, it is essential for us to work together to fully achieve the rights to water and sanitation, not only as a response to the current situation, but also to build future resilience. At the end of the day, the question of water is quite simple. It is a matter of life and death. That is why water is priceless. Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, I wish you a successful event.